But a deposit is simply a percentage of whatever amount you want to buy for the specific thing, whether it's a computer or a sound system or a car or something. You work out the percentage of the deposit. Typically, it would be 10% of the amount.